Welcome
to Hybrid Let's Play. I am Hybrid. Oh, it's been a time getting the stream back up, I'll tell you what. We are going to play some more Persona 5 Strikers today. And, yeah, let's see if we can beat the 6th jail. That's where we're heading to. I think it's time we took down the jailer, the guard person, big boss fight dude. And then we got to go take down Klonoa. That's what I'm calling him. I think it's Klonoa, but I like calling him Klonoa because it's more fun to call him Klonoa. Because it makes me giggle to think that Klonoa is one of the last bosses in this game. All right. We are supposed to prepare. Honestly, we have a ton of good items. And we can't get any, like, SP. If you're going to infiltrate the jail, you should go to the hideout and call everyone over first. That's it. What? What's happening now? Isn't this where I was? Or am I crazy? Are we just loading up where I was? Game? Yeah, wait.
Let's get to work.
Okay. Game just kind of bugged out on me, I guess, for a second there. I'm not sure what to do about that. Oh yeah, we gotta go to Klonoa's old house or something. Let's use the shop.
This should be helpful.
We can only sell one of these. That's fine.
Are you sure?
We can buy items.
There's a sale happening. Now's your chance to shop. How many would you like? Thanks a bunch.
Yep, those are really good. I like the story.
Thanks a bunch. How many would
it's
you like? Thanks a bunch.
Take these.
How many would you like? Thanks a bunch.
And these.
How many would you like? Thanks a bunch.
That's pretty good.
How many would you like? You thanks a bunch.
Got a lot of these. Get some more of these.
You thanks a bunch.
Sure.
You thanks a bunch.
Alright. Now we just gotta buy. All the ingredients. Cook some stuff, and then we can move on to the next area. I guess we can also see if there's like any.
How many would you like? You think
buy,
a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch.
We gotta get the final area of Klonoa's jail.
How many would you like? You think a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch. You think a bunch. You think a bunch. You think a bunch. How many would you like? Think a bunch.
Okay. Are there any new?
Who's
is there any new gear?
Which one?
Yeah. All right.
Who's it for?
Is there any new armor? Nah, it doesn't look like it. Yeah, we're fine.
Who's it for?
Alright. So let's cook.
Time to cook. Let us begin.
Yeah, it's pretty good. We'll do one of these.
Good choice.
Aha!
Very creative approach.
We'll do two of these.
Oh, how nice. Hmm? My appetite is stimulated.
Good to know, buddy.
Is this what you're making?
All done.
Not bad. Is this what you're making?
Yeah.
Not bad.
Yeah. Oh, we got any crap.
Oh, nice. A good all right. Choice.
All done.
We'll go with that.
Well done.
Be in the stuff. Alright. We have no bonds to Alright. Let's go to destination, I guess. Let's head on out there.
This is the place.
So, this is Akira Konoe's family home?
Do you suppose Konoe's father still lives here? No.
Oh, okay.
He died 20 years ago.
What?
Why are we all shocked by that?
I found some police records of an incident that happened here back then. A burglar forced his way into the home and stabbed Konoe's father to death.
Yeah, he sounded like kind of a jerk, so.
Most items of value were gone. So it was ruled as both a robbery and
a
homicide. I never found the culprit.
And what did Konoe do? He lived here too, right?
He was 8 years old at the time, and was the only survivor.
He was probably pretty happy.
Apparently he managed to hide in a closet. If this is the birthplace of Kanoe's trauma, we'll probably uncover the truth about his father's murder as well.
Let's go.
Yes, let's do what we came here to do.
Get in there? Oh, that's right.
I'm inputting the keyword now.
Through the,
everyone, get ready
the
to
cognitive
enter.
World. It's like, we're just gonna break in through the gates. Alright. It's been a long day, folks. I'm tired. Oh, man. Alright. So let's see. Let's see what we can do.
This room. Are we inside the house now?
Looks like it.
It's a lot of handprints.
Years into the past.
It's that guy.
Whoa! Who's that?
Is that Konoe's father?
You little shit! What do you think feeds you every day, huh? I swear you're just a bill. All you do is eat up my hard-earned money. Don't talk back to me.
Yeah, that's not great.
Somebody, please.
No,
yeah, this isn't
this
great.
Keeping you around is a real pain in the ass. Maybe I should just kill you two.
Two?
If she just handed over the money when I told her to. Nobody
what?
Ever takes me seriously.
No.
Oh my.
Not more. You didn't.
Here he comes, enemy of evil, champion of those in need.
What?
Listen up, viewers. It's time to band together and call for Zephyrman.
Wow, how, what nice timing, I guess. So did Konoe kill his dad?
Save me. It's up to me. I have to become stronger. I have to. I'll kill him. And then I'll be the hero.
What the fuck are you mumbling about, you freak?
Oh, man. This is a mess of a relationship.
I'll kill you!
Alright. Has like more RPGs, I guess. I guess that's balanced.
It's like that's the kind of joke to people. You want to die? Trust me, I'll be glad to get rid of you.
This guy's sick. He really killed his own wife
Seems
over
like
some
it.
Money? Unbelievable. That monster. How could anyone
Why
do something so
weak?
Awful?
You are weak to curse, nuclear, light, and lightning. That's pretty good.
Unicorn!
That's amazing.
Okuninoshi! Shisa! You're mine!
die already? You're mocking me when you quit. Why don't you?
Watch out! He can still attack while it's moving!
Actually, let's go ahead and do what's the American Jesus. Yep, that one.
This one.
Be a crit and evasion up, that's really good. We've done that. Smart, but that's fine.
Rocket launchers.
Oh shit, he's jumping. Yep. So like, how does he just have rocket? I can't even tell. Yeah, I'm targeting him. Get him in an all-out attack. Okay, this went pretty well so far. So, I mean, I didn't do like a ton of damage, but. I think we actually have a really good crew for this guy. Thank you.
Let's go. Our set. Take this.
Oh, nice, Joker. You hit its weakness. Joker's moving us down. Yours. Leave it to me. Take this. Follow me up.
Oh yeah, this is This was a really good team to take into this game. Just having her doing heavy blast, having Makoto being able to do nuclear, having Wolf being just able to do everything.
I call the shot. This makes me sick.
Yeah. It's like have we ever gotten two auto attacks with a keeper?
Hey, she's good!
I'm just trying to get Makoto, I'm trying to get her to, I wish I got more other enemies in this, but that's pretty good. Actually, it looks like we got a bunch. What a team. What a team. Yeah, that was a team dicky.
Wow.
Fully restores HP to one ally. And I guess that's like the big heavy nuke. Yep. Ooh, Bond going. Oh, I beat the jail. That's good.
Is everyone all right?
Better than all right. Feels great knowing we put that ass really. Wipe in his place.
Akira Konoe. If what we just saw actually happened in the past,
then Akira Konoe escaped an abusive childhood and avenged his mother by killing father. He must have framed the entire thing as a robbery in order to avoid suspicion.
You're saying he's a victim of some high and mighty shitbag too?
He must have felt so trapped. There was nobody he could turn to.
So he set out to become his own.
Must be nice having a police person in your back pocket or a lawmaker,
helped him
dude.
Do just that.
It's just too sad. There had to be another way. There just had to.
Hey, cool it. Whatever his past was, it doesn't justify what he's doing now. Nothing makes it okay for him to take control of people against their will. If we don't stop him now, more and more people are going to get hurt. You're all thinking the same thing, aren't you?
He needs to be stopped.
My thoughts exactly.
Why did I shake my head? I agree with
him. Right. If we don't stop him here, then nothing's ever going to change. Let's do everything we can for now.
While it's true we need to change Konoe's heart, let's not forget we also need to save those whose desires he's stolen.
And it's time we bust out the calling card.
Oh yeah.
I guess he hasn't done a calling card yet.
We'll change his heart and take back everyone's desires.
Okay, let's head back to the car and come up with a plan.
Yeah, that was remarkably easy. For like this stage in the game, and again, I just really think it's because I happen to have like a perfect team. Like being able to just have a heavy light damage person who's like buffing herself because of her passives, Makoto doing tons of nuclear damage, and Wolf just doing Wolf things at this point, I guess. As long as we stay alive, pretty easy.
So, about the calling card. How exactly do we want to do this?
We need a place where we know Konoe will see it.
What about sending it to his company?
The police will probably be crawling all over the place. It's too dangerous.
After all that stuff you said about us on TV, I'd really like to
stick
it to
him good. Let's go on TV.
Give him something he'll remember.
We could always try pulling a repeat of Shibuya. Huh? Where'd Gramps go?
Oh, where's Gramps?
He said he had something to take care of.
I don't like that.
Let's just leave them be for now.
All right. Well, maybe we save the calling card for tomorrow then.
How come?
I mean, you know, because Zenkichi's part of the team now, isn't he? I feel like he'd be missing out if he wasn't here for his first calling card. Plus, he's kind of got a lot invested in this.
Yeah, I really don't like this.
That's true. All signs point to Kanoe being the one who turned her into a monarch. Zenkichi's definitely got a bone to pick with him.
I agree.
All right, we'll wait to bring Zenkichi in on the plan.
All right, we'll figure out the calling card tomorrow.
It's been one intense fight after another, so let's get some rest and get back to it bright and early.
Hey, is it just me, or has Yusuke not said a word since we got back?
Yusuke?
Wow, out cold and still standing.
Dude's got all sorts of weird talents.
Papongo up. Osaka Dotonbori. What are you doing here?
Commissioner Kaburagi?
I don't like this.
You look better than I thought you would. How'd it feel being on the other side of an interrogation for once?
I managed to pull through. Guess I'm getting a little old for this, huh? More importantly, though, I heard something interesting from the Nijima lawyer. She told me the reason she was able to get me out was because she had help from a certain someone.
I haven't a clue what you're talking about. Anyhow, do you have business with me?
Commissioner, I'd like you to help me. I'm going to arrest Awada. He's been behind the scenes with each and every change of heart case. Akira Konoe is the one who commits the crimes, while Awada sits back and capitalizes on them. They plan to cover up the truth by putting all the blame on the Phantom Thieves. I think they've even changed the hearts of some of us on the Force. And I'm talking pretty high up the chain of command. If we don't act now, we'll never be able to stop them. Please, Commissioner. I can't do this without you.
Do you have any evidence to bring Awada in?
I'm on the verge of getting Konoe to confess. If we do that, we can expose all of Awada's crimes.
You really think Konoe will talk?
He'll crack. I know he will.
How can you be so sure?
What?
Are you planning to use the Phantom Thieves to change his heart?
Sorry, but I just can't tell you. Commissioner Kaburagi, do you remember what you said to me back when Aoi died? You told me you would cleanse this whole rotten organization someday.
What better place than here?
I just had
to
wait for the right time.
What better time
than
now?
That time is now. Please, I need your help.
You've changed, Hasegawa. Your little stunt cost me my chance at senior commissioner. Even my current title is in a state of uncertainty.
Like
I need to do something to restore my credibility. If I wanted to, I could serve all of you up to Awada on a silver platter, and he'd owe me everything for
it. But you're a good person, so you would do it.
Your sense of justice would never allow it.
My. You have 3 days. If you say you can do it, then by all means, make it happen.
Thank you, ma'am.
And I'll give back your badge as well.
Are you sure?
Fair warning. If you screw this up, I'll be covering my own safety above all else. No second chances.
Fair enough.
Do you hear me?
I won't forget this, Commissioner.
Shall I follow him, ma'am?
Forget it. He'll just throw you off. Actually, I have a more pressing task for you. I want you to find out everything you
Come
can.
Come on, Kaburashi, be good. General. Be good.
The Commissioner General, ma'am?
I'm not one to pull punches. Never have been, never will be.
Kaburagi, you're gonna be, hopefully you're a homie in the end. Medis headquarters.
So, you're sure the Phantom Thieves have been dealt with, yes?
Yes, they're being held in the jail as we speak.
What an idiot.
I've got Emma keeping an eye on them.
Well done, Mr. Konoe. There really is nothing that can stand up to you and that AI of yours.
Please, none of this would have been possible without your assistance, sir. Emma will show us the way forward.
Now, I may be getting a little ahead of myself, but what say we have a celebration of sorts? I'll go ahead and reserve us someplace nice. I think you're in for a real treat.
That sounds super sinister.
Looking forward to it. Till then.
Calm
and very sinister.
Filth. Flapping those fat jowls of his. Roaches like him are the very reason why this world needs someone to enact justice.
You are absolutely right, Akira.
We'll have to hurry with making Operation Oraculi a reality. More importantly, how are things in the Kyoto jail?
No issues to report.
What?
The Phantom Thieves are still under confinement.
Very well. And just so we're clear, there's no way to change their hearts. Is that correct?
That is correct, Akira.
Emma?
It is impossible.
What you doing?
Well, if you say so, it must be. We'll just have to let them rot, won't we? Now, to wrap this up. At this point, nothing can stand in my way. I'll take over this entire country. No, the whole world.
Yeah, so he still thinks we're in Akane's jail? Huh. That's not good. Oh boy.
So, I heard you guys were waiting for me to get back. You guys are surprisingly particular, you know?
It's the first calling card we're sending out since you joined.
True that.
You want to be there for it.
Well, it's not like I haven't helped out with one already. It doesn't seem like that big a deal.
That's why we have a little proposal for you. Why don't you write this one, Tsunkichi-san?
Me? But I've never written one before.
It's a new experience.
Yeah, but I don't think I want to.
All right, that takes care of the calling card. Just gotta figure out how to send it.
Hey, I didn't agree to anything.
He's so comfortable badmouthing us on TV. Maybe it's time we gave him a taste of his own medicine.
Copy the enemy's strats? How about an online broadcast?
We need more impact. Could we just hand deliver it, maybe?
If we want to get arrested, yeah.
What do you think?
We're all missing something.
I don't know. I'm not sensing a clear winner here.
Hey guys, check it out.
What?
Is that a blimp?
Oh, you don't see that very often nowadays.
That's the Reaganbogen. It's the only airship in Japan that's currently in service. It seems it's being used to advertise Emma for Medice at the moment.
For Medice?
Could be interesting.
Apparently, it circles Osaka's airspace every day.
Every day?
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Do it.
All right.
We're finally at the end. This will most likely be the last calling card we ever send. As always, once we've sent the calling card, we'll be putting the plan into motion. There's also a good chance we'll be going up against Konoe. Let's make sure we're fully prepared, then we'll send out the calling card.
What's on the menu?
We used like one item. So I guess we can just buy items.
Right now.
You
think a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch. How many would you like? You want this? Think a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch. You think a bunch.
Yeah, I mean, essentially that's a pull.
You want think a bunch
for almost everybody. More SP.
You think a bunch.
Survival.
How many would you like? You think a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch.
Alright, let's buy these all again. We'll do some more shopping.
You think a bunch. You think a bunch.
And we'll be good to go.
You think a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch. How many would you think a bunch? You think a bunch. You think a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch. You think a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch. You think a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch. How many would you like? You think a bunch. How many would you like?
You can't buy crap. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Alright.
What should we make?
I'll lend a hand.
Yeah, let's get two more of those.
Aha!
The food's ready.
We'll replace the one we got.
It looks delicious. Good choice. It looks delicious. Good choice.
Alright.
It's finished. This one.
You can make a bunch of goat soup. Those are pretty good. 60 HP and a lot of extra. Okay. Alright, let's save real quick.
Now then.
Alright. You must prepare a suitable calling card. Have you thought of what to write, Zenkuchu? That's what I'm trying to figure out right now. Man, don't believe this sounds weird. Just remember you asked for this, okay? After all that crap you put Akane through, we gotta make this count. Put him on blast! Delivering the calling card is just the beginning. Counting on you to help us finish the job, Zenkichi. Yeah, I'll bet. You guys are real slave drivers. That noise. We're back in anime world. 3D anime world, no less.
Huh? Hey, some kind of card? Wait, that's...
Phantom Thieves? Is that actually real?
There's something in the sky. It's raining cards.
Testing! 1-2, 1-2! Okay, looks like we're live.
Hey, it's the title theme.
I just talk into this.
You're on, man. Just say it.
Okay. Are you listening, Konoe? Toying with innocent lives. Slandering us. You've been busy. But so have we. Now it's payback time. Ready or not, here we come!
To the villain who thinks he's a hero, Akira Konoe.
You stole the desires of countless people.
And tonight, we're baking them, taking them.
You had one line!
I meant to say that, baking them, you know, like an oven, in a crack.
Oh, Ryuji.
The Phantom Thieves. Impossible! To the criminal tyrant masquerading as a hero, Sir Akira Konoe. All subsequent references will henceforth be shortened to Party A. Party A has wronged multiple
innocents by
flaunting a false sense of justice and shifting the blame for the murder of one of his employees. On top of that, Party A is also guilty of wrongfully imprisoning a group of minors. Therefore, in addition to putting out a formal warrant of arrest for Party A's crimes, tonight, the Phantom Thieves will commit some larceny of their own and take back every desire you've stolen? Is this some kind of joke?
Emma, what the hell is going on? I thought we trapped them in the jail.
Unable to answer.
Okay.
Please ask a different question.
Don't give me that, Emma! I'm your master! Now answer me, damn it!
Unable to answer. Please ask a different question. Unable to answer.
God damn it! You think you can change my heart? You wretched little urchins! I won't be defeated so easily.
Taking back the desires? You think you can steal from me?
Fools! I am the very hero these people have been praying for. The Phantom Thieves are the evil that stands in the way of that. Come then, let's see who changes who.
Man, I love when the title thing comes back near the end. It's great. It's a trope, but it's a good trope. Oh man.
He is losing it right about now.
dispensing the calling cards from the enemy's own airship. What a truly impeccable strategy.
How much you want to bet the police are already all over that thing?
Aw, won't it be sad when they find out we were broadcasting from a remote location? Nice job, Mona and Peachy.
Sheesh. That was some contraption you put together.
You did good too,
good job,
Sophia.
All I did was search the web for a blueprint we could use. Was it okay for us to leave it on the airship, though?
Nah, I built it using a bunch of junk parts you can find just about anywhere. We're in the clear.
Word has certainly reached Kanoe by now.
Yeah, but a calling card. You couldn't have added a little.
You
more
said
spice
baking.
To the criminal tyrant masquerading as a hero, Sir Akira Kanoe. All subsequent references will henceforth be shortened to Party A. Party A has wronged multiple innocents by flaunting a false sense of justice, and...
Party A?
It's an arrest warrant. Is there a problem?
It's supposed to be a calling card. What the hell is this Party A crap?
Oh, shut up. Real big talk comes from the guy who screwed up his line.
What? Look, I
no,
told
you,
you
did.
I didn't
but
screw
you
up.
Did.
We're baking them.
I'll make it work on that.
You said it. Next time, I'll teach you how to write with style.
I'll pass.
I thought
besides,
I was talking about
go well, hopefully, this will be my first and my last.
The last calling card.
Is it though?
Sad when you think about it.
Hey, this fight's just getting started.
All right, here we go. Time for the big finish.
Bond went up. I think I actually have bond points I need to spend. So we'll do that here in just a second after the mugging it. And I guess we just go with the same team. I mean, they're at a level now that's pretty high up above pretty much everyone else. So, and it feels pretty balanced. Wolf doing a lot of DPS, Makoto being kind of strong. A lot of healing. So, God save. Yeah,
you should write something.
Alright, let's go to the menu, do Bond. Bond went up.
Let's see.
Go to other checkpoints.
Is everybody ready?
So this is the final battle.
Let's change Kanoe's heart and put an end to this.
Yeah, let's give it everything we've got.
Alright. Float in.
And so the adventure continues. Where to?
Oops. I actually want to say real quick again.
Now then. What's that?
Let's run.
Looks like there aren't any shadows here.
Can we just please get straight? Nope. Oh, can we climb the chain?
All right, let's
get okay, lock open just like we thought. Now to make our way up these chains. Let's go to the Cage of Arrogance. Music in this game is so good.
Sorry to keep you waiting, you goateed prick. Fair.
We're here to straighten out that crooked heart of yours.
We're taking the desires back.
So you've come. A warm welcome to the terrorists who toy with others' hearts in the name of their self-righteous justice. The infamous
I mean, that's
phantom.
What you're doing. Yeah.
As if you've any right to talk. You who repeatedly takes control of whomever you please.
And you even tried to pass us off as a bunch of killers.
You're the real bad guy here.
Huh. It would appear you haven't realized just how similar we are.
What?
We're one and the same. We both detest this
rotten society. But you've gone like world
day after day to combat it. With our power to change hearts, we strive to incite change among the masses.
Don't kid yourself. There's no way you're the same as us.
We all know about your past. It must have been terrible for you, but still, what you're doing now makes you no better than a common criminal.
I change hearts in order to exterminate
the people. That's not all you do for it,
though. Are we not essentially the same? I'm simply introducing a system to keep things in order. And by creating monarchs, I'm ensuring everything plays out according to plan.
What are you talking about?
When the cognitive world revealed itself to me,
he thinks he's God.
It as an act of divine revelation. It was my birthright to change this godforsaken planet. With the cognitive world in my grasp, I could wipe all evil from the face of the earth. I would not waste such an incredible gift. But in order to see that dream realized,
there's the rub
that could be controlled.
Controlled? What do you mean?
I needed a world that would allow me to erase even the slightest traces of evil from people's subconscious minds. To that end, I required something that could reach everyone and bring them to submission. Yes, it seems AI is the solution to that problem. Thus, the next step was to acquire Emma and have it learn more about cognitive science at the research lab in Okinawa. The end results were the jails created by Emma. Unique cognitive worlds in which no heart.
Seems like Emma's doing a lot of the work here, buddy.
Resist and change.
You're saying Emma made the jails?
So that's why the jails were left standing even after we defeated the monarchs.
The jails aren't perfect, mind you. A jail's area of effect only covers roughly one city. Peculiar has such a phenomenal power, has such a limited range. In order to change the hearts of all humanity, I needed nothing short of an army of monarchs. So I began gathering pawns. Cowards, lamenting puppets who felt as hopeless on this earth as I was. And do you know what happens when you grant people like that the power to change hearts? They welcome their newfound power with open arms. And by using Emma to guide them, keeping them under control is a mean task. With the monarchs I personally selected, I could change the hearts of the festering rabble that calls this rotten place home. With the monarchs at my command, I could change the heart of anyone who dares step out of line. That was the
That's end. Not great, dude.
Operation
really bad.
But you phantom thieves had to show up and ruin everything.
So when we started taking down your jails, you got scared that your plan would fail. That's why you used the police and turned Akane into a monarch. It was all an attempt to stop us.
It's not too late. I can still erase these obstacles and start over.
Don't take us lightly.
You're still so naive.
Okay,
but eventually, even you will come to understand. Fight all you want. The most you can do is change the hearts of a scant few. Don't you see?
It also kind of sucks.
My way is far more efficient.
So everything will be fine as long as you're the one making all the decisions?
Does.
Who do you think you are? Some kind of god?
You're just forcing your ideas on everyone else!
What foolish logic. So when you change people's hearts, it's right. But when someone else
kinda.
Does it, it's wrong. I've built an entire infrastructure for changing hearts. What was impossible for you, I have made a reality. As a hero, I will reign over the whole world with infallible justice.
You used Akane for this ridiculous plan of yours? She was just an innocent girl. Everyone you've made a monarch had some form of trauma. But you treated them like tools, even toyed with their lives. You don't know the first thing about justice.
Then do you believe you could have saved me?
Huh?
What?
Let's say you had been around back then. Could you have saved me from my father? I had nowhere to run. I was just a scared, helpless child left to suffer by himself. Well, could you really have saved me? Even now, there are surely others being brought up in the same hell that I was, and yet you've done nothing to help them.
Well, that's...
You only destroy the evils you just happen to come across.
You can't save everyone. That's impossible.
Me, however, I have the power to change the entire world. No one will ever have to suffer as I did ever again. And to do that, you need something beyond what the Phantom Thieves can offer.
Yes,
we need more than some childish heroic fantasy.
But that's not justice. All you're doing is brainwashing everyone. You're taking away their freedom, who they are.
And what's the difference? Both of us changed the hearts of others against their will. So how am I any different from you?
Sophie?
Don't you understand?
What?
For you, changing someone's heart means imprisoning them. But for the Phantom Thieves, it means setting them free. You may steal desires like them, but the Phantom Thieves give people hope. Maybe you don't realize it, but I think, deep down, you know you're nothing like them.
It seems there's little point in discussing this further.
I mean, that's been for the last 5 minutes.
If we can't reach an understanding, then only one side can remain. It's time to decide which of us truly walks the path of justice.
Okay. That's a mech.
There aren't any real heroes left. So, why not make our own? The world needs someone willing to fight for its people's justice. A hero to lead them, to unify them. A hero like me!
Alright.
And if I'm the hero, that makes you the villain!
Okay. It's a pretty cool
every corner of the globe. Prepare yourselves, Phantom Thieves, and watch as I shatter your illusory sense of justice with my own two hands. Oh, come on. You got
all right, lightning and nuclear. I do want to do. Yep. Actually, let's. Yes, the Sakura is already pretty low.
Okay. It's overheated!
Now's our chance. Shoot him down!
Let's wail on him a little bit. Now we're going to showtime. Yeah, bare fist.
Goodness.
Like, I half expect there to be another phase.
Work! Damn it!
That was a good one.
Is that it?
Okay, yeah, there's totally another phase. I'm glad I didn't use Sophie Showtime.
Gotta put him down one last time!
Come on, Phantom Thieves! Let's end this! A hero must stand his ground. He must not let evil overcome him.
You may be our enemy, but you've got to admire his determination.
Megalodon, we're really taking it up a notch. Watch your backs, guys!
Alright, yeah, because we did not heal. Makoto and Tenkichi are mostly out of SP. What are you, dude? You're still weak to this.
What terrifying sort of
I should have. Oh, that's right. Yeah, Sophie has Showtime. Let's go ahead and use Sophie's Showtime so she can start punishing. I did not do much. That's okay. All right, we got Makoto get another Showtime. Let's go ahead and use this. Yeah, bare fist. Oh, Sophie's dead. Let's go ahead and get her back. Gonna do that too. That's actually not who I meant to do, but...
Look at all these guys who've done it. They've been deceived.
do it. I'll get them. You're mine.
You ready? This is so great. I like the wicked.
Actually, so I think Wolf still has his free revive from his passing. So let's go ahead and go with it. He's back to full health anyway. Then Gucci. The Tricha barrier that nullifies it. Kill once one ally. Gig.
No, not yet.
You're not the hero.
The hero can't be defeated like this. I am the enforcer of justice.
What you did was wrong. What you did was wrong.
You would deny me, Joker. Our definitions of the word are one and the same.
Dude. Even we don't know what justice really is. And we don't mean to say that what we're doing is always right either.
But we're definitely not just gonna sit back while you tell everyone what to do.
It's true, there are days when I wish to immerse myself in my work. Days when I'd rather be wandering around town. There are also days when I wish simply to spend time with those close to me. To throw all of that away and do only what the person in front of you says. Why, at that point, you're nothing but a slave to fate.
All you're doing is taking away people's rights to choose for themselves and denying them their freedom.
When it comes down to it, it's no different than what your father did to you. Trampling upon the one thing that makes us human. That's the very evil you claim to hate.
Are you saying
you're
evil one?
We choose the roads we take. We don't let anyone tie us down. And we do so because we want to walk our own paths our own way.
But if I fall here, what will become of the world? There are no heroes.
I'm
the only one who can save it.
Are you sure? I've seen the monarchs and the people whose hearts you've changed. They didn't look happy at all. I don't think you saved anyone doing what you did.
Truth bomb.
You know, Konoe, the world is full of evil, and there's plenty of scum out there who seem well beyond redemption. But there are some, like the Phantom Thieves, who refuse to give up. And there are people out there who, thanks to these guys, finally got the courage to crawl their way out of the darkest depths of hell. People who managed to awaken the hero inside themselves. Isn't that how we'll make this world a better place? What you're trying to do will just erase those heroes. Some before they even get their chance. Can anybody really know peace if they're forced to be stuck that way all the time?
I'd be erasing the heroes.
Konoe, it's not the people who need saving. If anyone needs it, it's you.
Turn it around on him.
Huh?
Ever since you killed your father all those years ago, all you've ever done is run away, rotten as he was, having to live with the pain of killing your own flesh and blood, knowing that you could be caught at any moment. You were alone. And getting stronger was the only way you could protect yourself.
You're right. I killed my father. And I lied to escape the punishment. I called it justice, hoping that there'd never come a day when I had to face the truth. But what I did back then was just evil.
Then you know what you need to do, Konoe. The hero you keep inside needs to save you from that evil.
The hero I keep inside, I have to save myself. I see now. It's been right there with me all along.
It's not a great animation.
Very well. I admit defeat. I'll confess my crimes and accept my punishment, whatever it may be. I'll destroy Emma as well. You have my word. Phantom Thieves, if it's possible, I only ask that you please prove to the world that I was defeated by the real heroes of this story. Ones with a true sense of justice.
We'll take care of it.
Thank you.
That's our cue.
Let's get at it. Well, thank you all for watching Persona 5 Strikers. That's the end of the game. Oh, man. We shall see what happens. Something tells me it will not be all wrapped up in a neat little package. That was a pretty easy fight, though, I gotta admit. Maybe I'm over-leveled now. I didn't think I was, but man. I don't know. Maybe I just had the right party.
Oh, that was a close one.
Oh, but we did it. Now we just have to wait and see.
We certainly learned a lot. Emma, Konoe's big plan?
Konoe said he taught cognitive science to Emma in order to create jails. Shutting down Emma should mean the jails will finally disappear.
So our names are probably in the clear too, right?
Well, that depends on Kanoe's confession, but I'm thinking it'll probably work out that way. What's so funny?
Nothing. It's just those things you said back there. It was nice to hear you talk about us that way.
Agreed, though in all honesty, I can't say I thought all of what Kanoe said was wrong. However, your words reminded me of precisely why we do this, Senkichi.
That's one of the big reasons why we started the Phantom Thieves in the first place. To give courage to people.
Yeah, that speech was top, Senkichi.
Much better than you calling her.
Gotta give you props for that one.
Any more of this, and I'd say you were proud of me. Anyway, we've done what we set out to do. So, in the meantime...
Let's get something to eat.
yeah! Osaka Feast Round 2 coming at ya!
Then let's get our butts in gear! I'm talking deep fried skewers, pork buns, okonomiyaki!
Oh man, what else?
We've done nothing but eat.
And we took down Evil Corporation.
Eh, you're young. Don't worry about it. Today's on me. Get whatever you want.
Woohoo! Gramps got a heart of gold!
Yep.
Leave the search to me. I'll find us whatever you guys want.
And our tour guide's coming in clutch.
Sheesh, don't get too carried away, guys. We've got big changes on the horizon, you know?
Osaka has a lot of top-tier sushi vendors, too.
Sushi!
Oh,
Morgana. What are we waiting for?
Not so fast. Let us not forget the blowfish and crab hot pots.
Hot pot again? Whatever. Still down.
Hey, take it easy, you guys.
I can feel a strong bond with my friends. Bond go way up. Big up bond. Seems odd that after clearing the last jail, I would unlock the last bond thingy. Osaka, press conference venue. Same press conference room.
I am Akira Konoe, founder and CEO of Mediz. On behalf of the company, I have an announcement of grave importance. Recently, I stated my company had been targeted by the Phantom Thieves in an attempt to discredit our company. I now admit that this was a total fabrication, with no truth whatsoever. I, Akira Konoe, am the true culprit. I devised a plan to accuse the Phantom Thieves of a terrorist plot, so I could conceal my own heinous crimes. Specifically, so I could abuse Emma and gain control of people's hearts. I publicly admit the virtual assistant app, Emma, contains a function that allows me to manipulate other people. Using specific language.
What does that even mean?
I could change their hearts.
Like programming?
And make them do as I wished. Yes, this process is essentially brainwashing. And I have scores of evidence proving it works. The change of heart epidemic that has plagued this nation is entirely my own doing. By controlling people's hearts, I was able to make them do my bidding across the entire country, including horrific crimes. This includes the death of Shuzo Ubukata, the head researcher of our Okinawa research facility. Instead of taking responsibility for my actions, I shifted the blame onto the Phantom Thieves. I must also confess, these are not my only crimes. Over 20 years ago, I claimed that my father was killed during a home invasion, when the one who really killed him was me. I took my father's life and attempted to frame others for my crime. I could avoid any repercussions. These are the crimes I confess to you all. As of today, I will be stepping down as CEO of Mediz and turning myself in to the police. Emma will be shut down. The AI will be wiped from the servers. All these terrible things were done for nothing but my own selfish desires. So now I must do the right thing and bring myself to justice.
Yep. Well, that's that. Name's cleared. All Gucci.
Controlling people's hearts? Is that real?
Wait, Emma? Like, the app Emma? Oh shit, better delete that.
Yes, hateful woman.
Inoue-san, I thought you were a hero to this country.
I knew it. I knew the Phantom Thieves were really the good guys. Nice try there.
Oh yeah!
sipped.
Come back, win for the Phantom Thieves.
We've brought down the mastermind. Looks like the case is finally closed.
Once we confirm Emma's no longer running,
our work will probably be done.
Yep. Once that's done, everything's up to the police and the courts. In fact, I'll head over and pick him up now.
Good luck. I hope
Let's
it goes well
go
for you.
Go together.
Yep. Well, off I go.
Now, what should the rest of us do?
We'll probably hear all about it tomorrow. At that point, I suppose we should get back to Tokyo.
So we're finally nearing the end of our journey.
What say we wrap it up with a round of sightseeing? It looks like Osaka has plenty to check out.
Ooh, sounds good here.
Bip.
So, once the jails disappear, the trip will be over.
Felt like quite a while.
You think so? It felt like
time
an instant
no
to me.
Yeah.
Hey, do you remember the deal we made? I joined the
Phantom Thieves, yeah.
And in return, I learned about the heart. I've experienced so much on this journey, and learned all sorts of feelings. But I still don't truly understand the heart. All this time, I've had the same query. What is the difference between you all and Kanoe? He was trying to help people, wasn't he? And the Phantom Thieves do the same thing. However, everyone instead
didn't
argues
she,
that
she like speak
wrong.
Up during the
what exactly was
fine? He was all alone.
That is true. Kanoe didn't have any true companions like all of you, but there's something else. The Phantom Thieves lived their lives following their beliefs, but Kanoe and his monarchs, they couldn't do that. The Phantom Thieves must have strong hearts
Me
to live
too.
As they do. When our journey ends, I won't be able to help you anymore.
You can still hang out my phone.
Will be finished. If the jails disappear, I won't be able to learn about myself anymore. What should I do? If I had a strong heart like the Phantom Thieves, maybe then I could choose my own path.
Now hang on there, Sophia. I think you got the wrong idea. Just because we're going back to Tokyo, that doesn't mean your deal's up, right?
Of course.
Really?
You think I'm kidding? The jails may go away, but we've still learned a whole lot on this trip. And there's gotta be some evidence about your past here in the real world. So how's about we all go looking for it together?
You can count on us.
Oh, you too.
Come on now, don't get me going too. We're all friends here. Feel free to hang out in this guy's phone as long as you like. In fact, we'd welcome your company.
We sure would.
Thank you.
Yo, what's the holdup, guys?
Whoops. Looks like we're being slowpokes. Let's get going.
Bomb go up. More bomb points to get. Yay. Medis Headquarters, Osaka. Reception Desk.
Mr. Kanoe, what is going on?
Everything you said.
Yeah, kinda.
Is that true?
Please, settle down. I'm sure Mr. Kanoe had his reasons for...
It's fine. I admit, I've made so much trouble for you. I'm entirely to blame. I'm on my way to turn myself into the police now. I apologize for leaving the company in such a state.
Mr. Kanoe.
Allow us to spare you the drive.
Excuse me, who are...
We're the police. Akira Kanoe, you are under arrest. I'll spare
you. Can you legally do that?
How great it is to return a favor, Akira Kanoe.
And you are?
No one.
The last monarch you installed was my only daughter.
Oh, we're going there.
You toyed with and ruined countless lives, and now it'll be for nothing. You even used an innocent, grieving child for your own benefit. You're taking responsibility for what you've done.
I'm so sorry. I was so desperate. I disregarded something so important. Free will. I was on the verge of stamping out what makes us truly human. I haven't turned out any different from my own father.
On your feet. We'll hear it all at the station. All about the connection between Iwata and the top brass.
Yes, Iwata's gotta go down too.
There's nothing you can do to earn my forgiveness. But your confession can save the lives of a whole bunch of people. It's what you wanted, right? Now's your time to be the hero.
I can be the hero.
It's all up to you.
What is going on? What in tarnation? That press conference of Kanoa's. Don't tell me the Phantom Thieves got to him. You understand what this means? If he confesses everything, we're both finished. You need to pin everything on him. Make sure this can't be traced back to me in any way. Actually, we could go the secretary route again. Hey, are you listening to me? Legislator Iwata? What are you doing here? Wait, what have I been doing this whole time?
What?
Nani? No! His heart is... Dun dun dun! He's back! Now we're gonna take you down, Iwata. Sounds a little too close to Iwata for my taste, but so be it. Let's take him down. Let's take everybody down. Everybody's gotta go down. Oh, this is not what I was expecting to happen. It's gotten pretty late. I wonder if everyone else is still out having fun. You haven't read a text message. Are you guys enjoying Osaka? We're having a celebration in a bit, so don't eat too much. Let's meet up in an hour. We're having a celebration. Oh, leave it to Lady Anne. That was really thoughtful of her to invite everyone. Bonk! Bonk! There we go. Heading the right way. But the meetup is for another hour. We still got a bit of time until then. What should we do? How about visiting Tenboto? I'd enjoy seeing the city from up high. Oh, now that you mention it, yeah, we haven't gone up there yet, have we? Let's invite someone to go with us. Oh no. Oh no, it's another invite thing. No! Oh no, who do we pick? Oh no! Oh, this is like the hardest part of the game. Oh no. Hello, ladies. Wait, so are they all here? Then the guys are over there. Let's see. And oh, Akira, you busy? We were thinking of just getting some tea and chatting to pass the time. We only have time to make maybe one more stop before the celebration. Are you gonna go to Tenboto with Lady Anne and the others? Oh. I'm confused. Can I pick them all? So I'll probably pick them all. Hey. Yeah, it's a load off my shoulders. Feels like now I can give 100% time. Where it's, now I can give 110% to just kicking back and having a good time. You mean to say you weren't already? I would have guessed you were this silly for the fun of it. Give me a break, man. I just like going all out, okay? Regardless, we still have some time until the celebration. Should we head somewhere for the time being? You want to go to Tenboto with these guys? Nah, let's go over here. Awesome.
Now then.
Real quick, let's do a little savey save. Alright. Huh? Yeah, let's go. Great idea, Akira. Alright, let's go together then. Oh, so I just get to pick them all. Okay. Works for me. This is as much easier decision than I thought it was gonna be. Wow, this view is breathtaking. Whoa, we're really high up. Look at all those lights. This is pretty exciting. You can see all of Osaka from up here. Strange to think we were fighting out there just recently. I'll bet seeing all this means a lot more to you guys now that we've taken down Konoe. Now, if only Owada went down with him. Oh well, we can leave that to Zenkichi. In the meantime, we should just enjoy the view. Hey, what's that thing over
there?
Hey, it's that dog. That shape looks kind of familiar. Like maybe it's got some mystery parts or something. What? That is the mascot of Tenboto, and its name is Benzaimaru. Praying to it is said to bring one good luck with money. Makes sense. A fitting god for a city of commerce. And Ari'd be crying tears of joy if you're here. He's all bummed out about his prize money running out. I think I'll go and pray to it myself. Anything to bring the company success. What a good company girl Haru is. I'll go ahead and wish for more modeling gigs. Are you going to wish for anything, Akira? Okay, so there's a very obvious nodding. Because we haven't had Akira really be like this kind of douchebag, so we can't pick that. I'm just going to do the Phantom Thieves happiness, because that feels in line with being a Phantom Thieves. We can only control ourselves, so. I think I wish for that too. Alright. We've come so far, let's all pray to it together. I wish that I'll get to walk on a big stage with the very best of them. She wants to be the very best modeler in the world. And then I'll maybe get some sweets along the way. I wish for all my employees and customers to always have smiles on their faces. I wish for LeBlanc to be successful, just not too busy. I wish for Sis and the Phantom Thieves to always be happy, even in the hardest of times. Yeah, get a sigh up here. Let her make a wish.
So.
Come on, you should make a wish too. Everyone made their wishes. Okay, it's almost time for the celebration. We should get going. Yeah, it's party time. I found us a good place, so I hope you guys are looking forward to it. Look at that, it's beautiful. So glad I came here with you. Thanks for inviting me out today. What should we do next? And there's a couple everywhere you look.
Oh yeah.
Has to make sense if it's summer vacation and all. Hot girl summer. The night view and the mood are really nice too, so I'm sure it makes for a perfect date spot. Bip. Hey, Akira?
Hey.
If you were to come here on a date with someone, who would it be?
Really?
Wow, we had to toss him a bomb. I'm actually kind of curious about that. I want to know too. Who is it? It's not you. The one I love. You know, that one. But we want to know who that is. Are you saying it's none of us? Come on, give us some deets. I agree, this is a good opportunity. I think you can at least give us some. Why? This is so bad. You can't just do this to a guy. You cannot. How come everyone's getting so heated? Cause you dropped it on him, Sophie. Oh man, this might take a while. Oh, Soph. I had an exciting chat with everyone. Oh. It's time to go, so you'll have to meet up for the celebration. Bond went big up. That was the only thing that went up. You know. Osaka, Universal Land.
So let's toast to this totally closed case. Cheers!
Soda really hits the spot after a job done right.
Okay, Gramps!
I'm curious, why Universal Land anyway?
You've gotta hit this just like Universal Land when you go to Osaka. Plus, I thought it'd make a fitting atmosphere for our celebration.
Ah, nice one, Lady Anne. You really know how to pick them.
Dude, you should try to get a job here. You'd make it huge in your Phantom Thief form.
Hey, don't you treat me like some kind of mascot.
This place really brings back memories of celebrating last year. We shared a lot of our lives together. Not just as the Phantom
Thief. But mostly as the Phantom Thief.
Although this experience was quite different from our time opposing the palace rulers, Palace Hiragi, Ango Natsume, Mariko Hyodo, Akira Konoe, there's no mistake they needed stopping.
Sort of.
They each had very
Rider
complex
dude.
Circumstances. This isn't to negate the crimes they committed, but
he was
it's impossible to simply write them off as evil.
You're right.
He was a no-talent
they
hack.
They all suffered so much. Everyone loses their way or faces hardship at some point.
Yeah.
And it always has the potential to make a permanent impact on someone. But the biggest testament to a person's character is what they do after their hardship.
As for the monarchs, they were all taken advantage of while they were lost. They changed the hearts of those around them to fit their ideals, and refused to accept their true selves.
Still, such a fate could easily befall any one of us. If someone came to me, claiming to hold the means to solve all my problems when I was at my most hurt and desperate, I can't say I wouldn't have wound up
That's
in the
fair.
Same conundrum.
We have each other.
Yeah. We'll make it just fine.
There you go, trying to sound cool again.
If any of us were in trouble, none of the rest would leave him behind like that. I'd be totally screwed without you guys, but when I'm with you, I feel like I can take on the world.
Ryuji? That's true. We should especially keep a close eye on Ryuji. Ooh, the fist of justice may rise again yet.
Why's that gotta be the first
fist
thing you jump
justice.
To?
He has a point. So long as we have each other, we will never stray from our path, no matter how painful.
The Bands of Thieves are going to be fine. I guarantee it.
Why are you saying that like you're not one of us, huh? You're a Phantom Thief too.
Right. Sophia, Zenkichi, and all of us make up the Phantom Thieves.
Thank you, everyone.
All right! Let's keep the good times rolling and live it up one last night in Osaka!
Yeah! Absolutely. I had lots of fun with everyone at Universal Land. Bond went big up. My bond's gone up like over a level without doing anything. It's great. Alright, Monday. Where I'm sure everything will be totally normal and fine.
My head's killing me. I'm still feeling all that soda from last night, too.
I'm quite nauseous as well.
Symptoms process.
Yeah, soda hangovers.
Hangovers. Is that right?
Soda doesn't give people hangovers. It's more like that one stuffed his face too much, and that one whacked his head on the ceiling when he got too rowdy.
Oh, I understand.
Seriously, don't misinform Sophia with such stupidity.
Sounds like you damn kids are just as rambunctious as ever.
We saw the news. Nice work bringing in Kanoe.
Thank you for all your efforts.
Yep. But there's still one last perp I've got to bring in.
That's right. Owada.
I'll see what happens when I next actually get to control the game.
Sounds like we'll be
maybe not
too
much
longer. Ways for now.
I don't know. You don't want to stick around?
That doesn't sound half bad. Well, I do still have some time left. I suppose I should send my partners off.
Party. I'll go a little up.
Speaking
right,
of which...
Right, so about Emma. The Metropolitan Police Department's gonna conduct a search of the Tokyo Radio Tower, where Emma's servers are. And everything's gonna be fine. I'll contact you guys once I find out when the servers are scheduled to get shut down. So if you have any leftover business to take care of in the jails, now's the time. Alright, once Emma's shut down, the jails will probably disappear. You better make sure we didn't forget anything. It might be a good idea to take a quick look around Osaka, too. Come talk to me once everything's wrapped up, and I'll give my boss the word. Alright, looks like everyone's gone off to their own thing. Why don't you see the sights for a bit? You can also address any open jail requests. Such a video game thing to say. If you wish to do so, just pop into the hideout. This could be your last bit of free time on the trip. Make sure you don't leave with any regrets. Alright, so then, yeah. I don't like that Zenkichi's just, like, right there. Okay. We had Big Bond. Big Bond went big up.
Let's see.
So wait, what is this? We gotta keep one more point there. One more attack to restore attacker SP and all out attacks. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. I might save up for that. Alright, yeah, we have plenty of requests we can still do. We have all these prison mail ones. Trapped in a nightmare.
You're doing this one?
Sure.
Let's do our best. You're accepting this request?
Yeah, for sure.
Okay. Let's do our best.
You're doing this one?
You're doing this one?
That's a reach one. That's like one of those animated dudes. That's it. Yeah, everything else. Alright. So I guess next time when we start up, we'll work on some of these. We didn't do any of these.
You're already working on this one.
Yeah, we can go through some of these. We can try to see if we can do some of these. I doubt we'll be able to, but... And it's not like
You're doing this one?
Rewards are too big.
You're doing this one?
My crown says much better, but the game volume is a bit loud. Let's do that. And then go from there. And we'll also do that a little bit. Alright. That might be a good one. I don't know.
Because
I don't know what these are. But, okay. So yeah, we'll get on that. Yeah, I think there's a lot left to do. We'll talk to everybody and we'll just go around doing stuff. So, looks like next time, cleanup crew missions. All right, much better. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Thank you, best mod in the biz. You know what? That gets to that. There you go. So, let's save.
I'll just add this.
Yes. All right. Head to the next city in the RV. We won't be doing that just yet. So we'll go to the menu. System. And return to task screen. Alright, so with that is going to do it then for this edition of Hybrid Let's Play. Thank y'all for coming out, whether it was for 5 minutes, the entire stream, you're looking in the chat, or catching this later on demand. Next stream. I don't think I'll be streaming this weekend, so Monday, 5:30, will be the next stream. Are we done with Persona 5 Strikers? I don't think so. But we are getting very close to the end, I think. What comes after Persona 5 Strikers? I don't know. There is a Nintendo Direct in about a week and a half for E3. I will be definitely recording something for that. I will not be able to do that live, unfortunately, but I will definitely be recording a reaction video to it. And maybe, depending on what they reveal in that video, we'll know what we're going to play next. Will it be Mario Golf? Will it be Skyward Sword? Will it be something else entirely? I don't know. We'll see. But again, definitely next Monday. And anytime you want to see if I'm live, just follow me here on Twitch and you'll get a little notification on your phone or other device when I go live. So with that, I want to say, please, everyone out there, stay safe. If you haven't yet, get that, and let's get towards that 70% coverage across the nation. And keep wearing your masks if you're in a place that needs to, and be good to each other. Yes, I am. So real quick before we get out of here, I'm probably going to say this at some point during the actual direct video. But I have two things that will actually make me disappointed if they are not in the E3 Direct Nintendo. One, actual Breath of the Wild 2 news. Like, something very new. Not just Anuma coming out and being like, we'll have something later this year, guys, I promise. So that. Two, something for Metroid. Doesn't have to be Metroid Prime 4, just something to do with Metroid. So, but hopefully Breath of the Wild 2. I can't actually tell what that is. Because it didn't even show up on stream. And then in the chat, it's just like white circles. I have no idea what that is. That's the old person in me, I guess.
So
anyway, follow me on socials. Hybrid Let's Play 1 on Twitter. Hybrid Let's Play on Instagram. Follow me on there. So gravestones, yeah, rip. Rip and pepperonis. So until next time, I am Hybrid. That is my mod. Ooh, I got it right. That is my mod, Jackie Mass. And we will see you next time for more Hybrid Let's Play. Until then, please, take care.